Is it me or does the new Taylor sound a lot like the old Kesha? Ah!
Knew he was a killer, first time that I saw him.
And you didn't say anything? That's accessory to murder, Taylor.
She's like, remember that video where I had bad blood? Let's do that again, but just with me. Too many other people. A lot of W-9s to fill out.
So apparently 89 and 91 are the birth years of Taylor Swift and her now boyfriend, Joe Alwyn. So Taylor Swift is exactly who we thought she was. Someone obsessed with birthdays.
Wonder how many girls he had left and left haunted.
My name is Taylor and I'm here to say, only rich white chicks rap this way. Boom, pop. Ba-boom, boom, pop.
But if he's a ghost, then I can be a phantom.
No one likes a one-upper, Taylor. Maybe that's why none of these relationships are working out. Calvin Harris, you're a DJ? Well, I invented turntables.
Some boys are trying too hard.
This is enough is written on the wall. Sounds like she's really proud of this one. Might as well put adequate or contractually obligated.
Note to all white pop stars, cool it with the Chinese neon lettering. You don't know what that says. That could say number 5 Lo Mein special.
I keep him forever.
I don't want any Star Wars spoilers, Taylor. I see the hood, I see the gas mask. I just know you're gonna talk about which Jedi you dated.
This isn't Star Wars, but it's definitely forced.
Taylor Swift? More like Taylor Sith.
I see how this is gonna go.
She's a badass in the way that the Pitch Perfect girls are badasses.
It must be nice for Taylor to hang out with her emotional equivalents. Robots.
In the middle of the night.
The Mall of America is looking rough.
You should see the things we do, baby.
Nothing's worse than when you think you're gonna get real nudity and then you get robot nudity. Happened to me once in Japan. Still have nightmares about it.
Is this video good? Oh, Ghost in the Shell, no!
There's a simple ratio. How crappy the song is equals how naked you have to get in the video. See, Miley Cyrus got that all wrong. She like, got completely naked for her best song, and now she's like, I don't get naked, I keep my tongue in my mouth, and all my songs are boring. Rihanna strictly adheres to this rule.
In the middle of the night, in my dreams.
What is she? She looks like one of those wooden drawing mannequins from my art class, but with less warmth.
Are you ready for it?
Are you ready for some football?
Are you ready for it? Let the games begin. Gentlemen, start your engines. On your mark, get set, go. Eeny, meeny, miny.
When is this unspecified sexual event going to take place?
I was a robber, first time that he saw me.
This is what happens when you lose your squad. You have to make robot friends. And since you have the technology, might as well make it look like your favorite person in the world, yourself.
Every love I've known in comparison is a failure.
Not just in comparison. All those loves are failures because they ended. Those are called breakups.
Taylor, you're enunciating way too much. She raps like she's on a customer service line trying to be understood.
Representative. Representative.
I forget their names now. I'm so very tame now.
You forget their names now? I find that hard to believe unless you don't write any of your songs or watch any of your videos.
Well, I don't care for this video, but I guess robots need something to whack off to.
It makes sense that Taylor is hanging out with robots. Both of them need to learn how to love.
I'm not sure which Taylor I'm supposed to root for. Taylor Sith or robot nudist?
I see.
I'm sorry, the old Taylor can't come to the phone right now. Why? Because she's on a horse bot.
Taylor can't come to the phone right now. She's disappeared up her own arse.
In the middle of the night.
Wait, shouldn't her hair be all staticky now? When I touch those, my hair gets all staticky.
Even though she's like changed her image, there's always that little part that you can hear the country Taylor just in the background.
In the middle of the night, in my dreams, you should see the things we do, baby. Are you ready for it?
Thank you.
Baby, let the games begin.
Let the games begin. This is a typical Taylor move. Say something that's not worth saying once and then just repeat it a bunch because you got some space to fill.
I don't know what games are about to begin, but I already quit and I want to go home.
First she appropriates black culture by trying to rap. Now she's trying to be Storm. She really is turning into Scarlett Johansson.
In the middle of the night, in my dreams, my dreams.
I mean, when has a glass prison ever worked? The Joker, Loki, Lecter, stop building glass prisons!
When naked Taylor breaks the glass, why does Taylor Sith not just duck? Don't you know what's going to happen? Like, you're not safe around Taylor Swift and glass. Even I know that.
Who's gonna clean up all this digital glass?
You know what this video needs? Taylor Swift coming out dressed as a janitor, just sweeping up all the glass. Taylor Swiffer.
Has she given up on writing melodies? Now she just like says a thing and puts a noise after it?
Are you ready for it? Dun, dun, dun. Bazinga. Brr, brr, brr. I'm sorry for your loss. Brr, brr, brr.
It's another song about how you'll never really get to know the real Taylor.
Hey Taylor, don't let the fact that the world's coming to an end distract you from your own drama. God forbid you take up a cause other than dabbing on the haters. Is that how you dab?
Ah!